This is George Sanchez, and this is my last lecture. Chapter 1, An Ninja Lion Still Wants to Roar. If I were to metaphorically compare myself to anything, it would be a sloth. Not only because it's my favorite animal, but it's because we are both lazy, tired, and slow. Throughout my life, my brother has been my toughest critic. He has always been there for me when I was down, but he's always pushing me to do better and to be a better person. He's teaching me how to grow up and how to be a bigger man.
Chapter 11, Happiest Place on Earth. There has been many brick walls in my life, and one of them was where my dog ran away. When my dog ran away, I was very sad and for a couple of years later, I got a new dog. Dog's name, Felicia the Dog. Chapter 21, Jay. My best friends and I have been through a lot together, but at the end of everything, we all got each other's backs. There's never a time when we're all serious. We are always messing around, laughing, and getting in trouble with each other.
Chapter 28, Dream Big. Adults who are strict and boring are dream crushers. All those negative people, don't listen to them. They don't want you to achieve your dreams just because they couldn't achieve theirs. Chapter 53, Never Give Up. There are many things I have given up on in life, but there is one thing that I have never given up on and still have a love and passion for, and that is skating. Whenever I get on my board, I feel relaxed and feel like I could do anything and everything.
Chapter 56, Tigger or Eeyore. I would say I'm a Tigger because I'm always happy and laughing. Even when times are getting tough, don't just sit there and cry. Get up and just smile and be happy. Things will get better, champ.
This has been my last lecture video. I hope you enjoy.
Let's get it!